Hey guys, today we are vlogging. We're going to Santa Monica today to just run some errands, do some shopping, and eat lunch. If you didn't watch our last video, are you still waving? If you didn't watch our last video, we are moving, and so we're in the midst of packing all our stuff up. So this is the home tour you guys have been waiting for. Here's our family room.
This is where we sleep.
That's where we sleep. This is our kitchen. Super great. So yeah, basically our house is a freaking disaster. Like every part of it is just disaster. So actually our office doesn't look too bad right now. We have seriously been like packing and working non-stop this week, and so I think we might just like do a little date night, go to the Santa Monica Pier, just hang out. So what time is it right now? 11:45, so we're headed to lunch right now, and then other fun stuff that we'll keep you updated on. Also, I just watched our first vlog, and I had just gotten my eyelash extensions done. I need them back immediately. Vamanos! It like rarely goes out without a hat, but look how cute and curly it is. Put your head down so they can see like the curls. Just praying our kids get that hair. Praying. Hey guys, I forgot the tripod at home, so this is kind of shaky, but we are on 3rd Street Promenade right now, and we are on our way to this cutest new store called Subdued. This is the only location that they have in the US. So I'm super excited to check it out and do some shopping, and I will show you guys what I get. Okay, here we are. Just got these cutest shorts and two pairs of jeans. I'm gonna go try them on. I'm still looking though.
Sure. I feel like if I came shopping here at this store, like to pick out clothes for you,
yeah,
it'd be very easy.
True. They have a ton of just basics, like t-shirts, denim.
I like all their t-shirts.
Yeah.
Just waiting for JC to come out of there. She just showed me her bomb.
Hey guys, outfit number one, this cute, like chunky. I hate the word chunky. I hate that I just said that, but sleeves are so cute and they have these ties. Really cute, high-waisted. I'm definitely getting both of these things. Okay, the next thing, these are the same shorts, which I seriously love so much. And then this is just like a striped tee with a red collar, which I love. If you know me, you know I love stripes. Next up, we have some mom jeans. These are very controversial. Like some people hate mom jeans. I think they're actually so fun. And I think these ones are so cute. I really like their denim. And then this is just like a cute little plain light green tee, and it just has like some rips up here. I think it's so fun. Next up, we have this cute black top. It's just a button-up. I don't know if you can see the details that well, but it's just a button-up and has this cute pocket. So comfy, like comfiest material. And then these black jeans. I would probably personally like cut these like right here just because I am the shortest person alive. But I think that they're so cute. Okay, we need to talk about how this is the softest thing that's ever touched my body. It is so freaking soft. These jeans are my favorite ones I've tried on here yet. They're like, they fit perfect. And they're high-waisted. Just tried on these cutest pants. They're just this light stripe and they fit me perfectly, which is rare because I'm so short. And then I just threw on this sweater that I first tried on again. And I'm obsessed. It's so freaking cute. Oof. You know when you're walking out of a store and then you see like a million things that you are like, wait, I want that too. I should have bought that. That just happened to me. Like I got so much stuff, but then as I was walking out, I'm like, wait, I didn't see that. But I'm very happy with my purchases. We're gonna go get Leif some socks. He said he's been wearing the same. I'm not gonna embarrass you. Okay, we just got done shopping and I'm wearing all my new stuff. I seriously loved Subdued. I think it's the cutest store and they have just so many good basics. It's kind of hard to find. I'll put the address in the description box so you guys can find it. And they were actually nice enough to provide all of you guys with a discount code for 15% off. It is JC15, and if you use that code, you can get 15% off your order. You guys should check it out. Really cute stuff. But now we are going to, where are we going, Leify?
Santa Monica Pier.
And we're just gonna hang out. We're gonna go by the beach.
Are we gonna ride some rides?
Yeah, maybe a ride. I've never ridden the roller coaster, but like I wanna ride the Ferris wheel maybe.
Go. I've made this mistake just enough to know I've been
used. I can see through Leif's every got time his camera telling me I could be meant to be yours. But something felt so strange, now I'm seeing that I've been fooled. Thumbs up and make sure you're subscribed to our channel to stay tuned with all of our adventures. Bye guys.
Bye.